Hi everyone, I'm Jason Cirillo from the JSOM Career Management Center with three ways on how to be successful during your next video interview. Number one, practice your star stories. Situation, task, action, result. These will help your interview answers stay very relevant, they will help them be very strong, and show off the skills that you want to be hired for. Number two, show your enthusiasm. Make sure that you show how excited you are about the position that you're interviewing for, as well as being excited for sharing your story and your experiences with them. They want to find somebody who's genuinely interested in the company, in the position, and what they're going to be doing. So show them how excited you are for it. Finally, number three, maintain eye contact with the camera. No, seriously, it's very, very important to maintain natural eye contact with the camera. Sometimes we want to look at ourselves, and then we want to look at the camera, and there's a huge difference in that. It's really hard to make a connection with somebody over video, especially if it's an on-demand pre-recorded one where you're not really talking to anybody. So little things like making eye contact with the camera can help you create a stronger connection with the person who's watching it and help you stand out from the crowd. So hopefully these have helped you out, and good luck on your next video interview.